They don't lie.
Let's go.
They don't lie, tough guy. This is not a war zone. These are unarmed people. It doesn't make you tough to hurt these people. It doesn't. I don't care about these people. I put in my work. It doesn't lie. It does not make you tough to hurt these people. There's nothing tough about it. Nothing. If you want to go fight, go to Iraq and Afghanistan. But you want to be here hurting U.S. citizens. Where is that in the contract? Leave these people alone. They're U.S. citizens. U.S. citizens. U.S. citizens. U.S. It does not make you want to do this to them. It doesn't. Stop hurting these people, man. Why are y'all doing this to our people? I've been to Iraq 14 months for my people. You come over here and you hurt them. They don't have guns. They don't have guns. They don't. Why are you hurting these people? It doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense. How do you sleep at night? There is no honor in this. There is no honor in this. There is no honor in this, man. There's no honor in this shit. There is no honor in this shit. There is no honor in what you're doing to these people. No honor. How do you do this to people? How do you do this to people?